In a little village, not many miles away, there lived a rich and aged man whose hair was turning gray. He had three sons, the only ones, yet Jack and Tom were sly. Ted was honest as could be, and he would not tell a lie. They did their best to ruin Ted right in the old man's eyes. Soon their lies began to work, and Ted was much despised. One night the old man said, "Begone, you're heartless to the core." These were the words that the young lad said as he stood beside the door. "Don't be angry with me, Dad. Don't turn me from your door. I know that I've been wayward, but I won't be anymore. Give me just another chance and put me to the test. You'll find the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest." Year after year passed slowly on, and the rich man's now grown old. Called together Jack and Tom, and he gave them both his gold, saying, "I'd only need a little room beside your fireside." Then one night Jack, returning home, he brought with him a bride. His wife began to hate their father more and more each day. One night he heard the three declare that he was in their way. They then agreed to send him to a workhouse that was near. And then, like a flash, the black sheep's words came ringing in his ears. "Don't be angry with me, Dad. Don't turn me from your door. I know that I was wayward, but I won't be anymore. Give me just another chance and put me to the test. You'll find the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest." A carriage pulled up to the door. It was the workhouse van. The lads then turned onto their dad and said, "There is your man." Just then a manly form appeared, and pushing through the crowd, "Stand back, you brutes," the young man said, "this will not be allowed. You took this old man's property and all that he had saved. You even sold his little plot containing mother's grave. I am his son, but not your kin from now till judgment day." The old man clasped the black sheep's hand, and the crowd all heard him say,